How to use Instagram the right way, step by step. Here are the 7 vital steps you'll need to follow in order to get the most out of Instagram for your business over the web. Step 1. Downloading the Instagram mobile app. Step 2. Creating your Instagram account as a business. Step 3. Setting up your Instagram business profile. Step 4. Navigating through the app. Step 5. Posting images and videos on Instagram. Step 6. Finding Instagram followers for your business. Step 1. Downloading the Instagram mobile app. In this step, I will show you how to download and install Instagram on an Android mobile device. First of all, you must be logged into your Gmail account, which should be the same email account you used to register on the Google Play Store. Then, you'll go to www.instagram.com, and from there, you'll see the download button named Get It on Google Play. Just click there, and you will be redirected to the Google Play Store. You will click on the Install button. You'll see on which device you will install the app, as well as what functions of your mobile device the app will be using. Then you will click on Install once more. You just need to wait a few minutes for your app to be installed. Then, you'll see the small icon on your mobile device looking something like this.